What would a billionaire have lots and lots of oil platforms accomplish? Well, maybe it would stop the business existence if done right. And provide food for everybody. That's two big ones. Let's go with those first. Species extinction is largely about habitat loss, and if the land was all left fallow for a while, that would solve that issue. And on the agriculture, forestry, go on the Earth 2.0 platform, what a good idea. When we think about providing food for all, it's kind of a different story than the first one. It's like, in this case, the builders of the platform have said no to cows, no to animals in general. I leave the one that land exists. And I would say create food for everybody. And arms and legs beyond meat burgers and stuff like that. Not cows, because you're the king of the world, so you can say. And what you should probably say is no to cows. We've stopped species extinction and provide food for all. Why not go for a third thing? The bonus score and solving the greenhouse effect. They'll take a bunch of trees. I don't know if the platform will be strong enough to rub the weight. But since it's probably on the equator, it's warm enough to go spider trees, which would be very good for this year's problem solving. And the carbon back down as business was stopped and proved for by the end by bill is one of those days where all the good things happen.